Guys, I can't believe it. What they're fans, you know what they're doing to cigarettes now? Our normal cigarette packs look like this. Now they're telling me up in the store I go to buy my smokes underneath Nicktall. They're telling me they're putting cigarettes in gray packages and we have to go online on this card to tell us what we're getting for cigarettes. Because every pack is going to be gray. That's all it is, a plain gray pack. Nobody's going to know what the hell they're buying for freaking cigarettes, man. Like, fans, government's getting so fucked over. We as people are getting fucked over. We have government problems out the yin-yang in Canada. We have homeless people galore. We have people that are homeless. We have people dying of hunger. We have money issues. Like, our roads need to be worked on so bad, people. Our roads really need the money put towards it. The government legalized marijuana. They made $3 some million the first goddamn fucking day. First goddamn day of it being legal. First day. Where's that money going? Has anybody seen any of that money, where that money's being put? I haven't. All they can think about, how about making our country great? You know how Larry Cable guy said, come, you little foreigners, come, get your green cards, learn some English, learn how to drive. You know, that's all the government's caring about anymore. Bringing foreigners over, getting them jobs, licenses, giving them free money. But yet, they can turn around and take away our goddamn cigarettes. Like, what the sweet fuck? It pisses me off so bad, guys. I never thought I'd drink on YouTube. Never thought I'd do. Never thought I'd smoke weed on YouTube. But you know what, fans? This is fucked.
Cody, quiet down.
So here's another goddamn thing. Why the fuck's the government got to turn around and do this to us every goddamn time? Every time they do it to us. They're always doing it to us. It's, what can we do to make the country great? Oh, you can make it great by putting some money towards the roads. You can make it money. You can make it great by, you know, maybe giving some of these homeless people some homes, maybe a couple jobs, maybe make some business so people I can actually go out and have a job. Stop bringing foreigners over and stop doing our jobs. Stop getting them free money. Like, we don't get our lives ran for free. We don't get that shit free. Why should they? Just because they're from ISIS. Really, though, I'm not being racist about it. I'm being truthful. Our government's, like, screwing us over as Canadians. They really are. Us as Canadians are the ones getting dipped. They're saying, oh, well, if Canadians wanted to work, they'd have jobs. Well, you gotta have jobs for people to want to have to work. Like, you can't work at a job that don't exist. But yet they think making our country great again is going to be turning around and changing our packs of cigarettes to the point where we got to go online and get a card like this to check out online before we can go buy our goddamn cigarettes. Sorry, my voice is a little messed up from the exhibition and yelling. I don't even know how I'm venting right now because I can barely talk. But fans, if any of you have anything to say about this, please like, subscribe. Please leave a comment. I'd love to have your feedback on this one. I really would. I'd like to have your guys' opinion, especially if you're a Canadian. I definitely want your opinion. But maybe somebody knows where the government money's going that they've gotten so far. Maybe some of the roads haven't been worked on. I haven't seen none of this money being put where it should be. It should be put in education systems. It should be put in into stuff like that. Like, they're just really, they're messing up in Canada. Go to the liquor store. You can buy a gram of weed cheaper, knowing what you're getting, go home and relax. Go to buy cigarettes. You gotta go online, see what they got, and go to the store and hope the hell you get the right gray pack of cigarettes. It's getting easier to smoke marijuana, guys, than it is a cigarette. That's not right. I smoke weed. I'm not going to lie. I do dabs. I got my oil right there. I got my bong. I'm pretty pissed about this. Got my bong. Bought this at the exhibition. It's pretty damn good, fans. If you ever got a plan on wanting to have a good night drinking, this would be the place to go. If you can read the bottom of that. Here, just so you guys can't read the bottom of it, I'll tell you what it says. Wild Wines and Spirits, 2 Crocker Road, Harmony, Ellsford. Good beer, the old school moonshine jugs. But no, you can go buy this shit, know what you're getting, but yeah, you go buy a pack of smokes, you're not going to know what you get unless you get one of these. Fans, please. Please give me some feedback on what you guys think of this, because, man, it's hurting my fucking head. Love y'all. You take care.